Hi, I'm Brittany.
And I'm Lewis, and welcome to another segment of Career Gates.
Today we're going to check out a bunch of cool jobs. You ready?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Ready?
Yes, let's check it out. I forgot to say thank you.
I had a dream that I ran away. Then I started to fly. I woke up downstream, but I promised someday that I'd give it a try.
Information technology.
IT.
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 Hi, I'm Chris Rothermel. I'm a systems analyst, and I love my job. Right now, we're here on the data center, and this is our core system. Takes care of the whole hospital, all the patient, the information, all the medical systems, all running out of this data center. I love my job because we get to do exciting things, new things every day, and we help take care of the patients here at the St. Joseph Medical Center.
Hi, I'm Mike Strauss. I'm a systems engineer, and I love chocolate. I'm a troubleshooter. Basically, that means problems are given to me, and I have to find the best solution that works for everybody. Nobody wants to know, how it's done. They just want to see it completed.
Hi, my name is Patrick O'Leary. I'm a server analyst at DSS, and I love IT.
Well, the best thing about it is every day is different.
That looks okay. It's like I was just working 5 minutes ago.
I'm not the type of person that could do the same thing every day. This area, there's a lot of opportunity for IT. It's quickly growing.
This is a great place to get started in a field that has unlimited potential.
Hi, my name is Wanda Kalbach. I'm a project manager at DSS, and I love IT.
There are a variety of opportunities within the IT field. They're not just technical positions. There's also a lot of management positions and organizational positions.
You can go the executive side, which I've chosen, which means I've gone from a director to a vice president to the management level, or you can do the technical side where you're always hands-on.
Hi, I'm Ann Borza. I'm the director of marketing at DSS, and we love IT. IT as an industry is an exciting field. We're assisting businesses to meet the challenges in a competing global environment. IT solutions help businesses get better, do more, enter new markets, improve employee productivity, and at DSS we're involved in the creation of solutions that meet our clients' specific business needs.
I've been able to kind of blend the business side with the IT side.
Hi, I'm Les Jones. I'm the senior IT analyst for Godiva, and I love chocolate.
I have a degree in IT, but I actually came more through the retail operations side, so I've been able to blend both of those here at Godiva.
I love chocolate.
I'm Don Gould, IT director for Godiva Chocolate. I'm responsible for the business relationship of our IT group and how software and IT gets implemented and technology gets implemented across Godiva.
Hi, my name is Steve Keller. I'm the manager of technology services here at St. Joseph Medical Center, and we make a difference. My job's important because I help maintain all the computer systems here that take care of the patient services there.
With the amount of data that we need to see at any time of the day or night, we have to have a strong IT foundation in our field. But we rely on the information technology specialists to assist us in maintaining the well-being of our patients.
We have the ability to view images here in the hospital. We also have the ability to view images at home, send images to doctors' offices, and even allow patients to see them in their own facilities. So it's very important that our equipment integrate entirely with the hospital information system and with the internet.
Information technology is really the nervous center of the hospital. Computers run it every day. If we see patients, we have electronic medical records.
It's a very rewarding job because you know that you are supporting the caregivers that are taking care of patients and taking care of your community.
We save lives, and there's always a new challenge.
IT is cool.
No, it's not.
Hi, I'm Billy Stoltz with DSS. I'm a network engineer, and I love IT. To be successful in this field, I think you need to have patience, you know, good troubleshooting skills, and then the ability just to stay focused on the problem that you're having. My job is not really confined to the cubicle walls. I go out to lots of customer sites, so IT's for everybody.
It's all about passion. It's all about finding what you really love to do.
Hi, I'm Terih. I'm the director of IT for Global Business Intelligence for Godiva, and I love chocolate.
Information technology is empowering the business with information. It's really providing that level of visibility to what's happening in the business so that strategic decisions can be made off of that. Oh, and it's all about chocolate. You gotta love chocolate.
What's cool about my job is that people come to me with a problem and I find a solution, and there's really no limit to what we can or can't do in IT.
Technology has really improved productivity, and many more people in, you know, the world are in tune with technology. It's become part of everyday life.
The most rewarding thing about my job is how I can help the business to be successful. It's just that satisfaction of knowing that what I'm doing makes a difference.
Imagine when a patient walks into the emergency room and walks out this front door. Well, we have played a role in that in information technology.
Creativity.
Creativity and software design go hand in hand. You have to use your creativity to help people find solutions for their problems.
I get to play with some cutting edge stuff, pretty much new stuff every day. DSS helps me with training, keeps me up to date with software training and skills to be able to understand and be able to work with our clients to keep them up to date as well.
Could we actually pull a server out?
Interpersonal skills is a big part of that. So a lot of times people think about the knowledge and the skill sets of IT, but they forget to think that you are dealing with technology a lot, but there's people behind that technology, using that technology. You need to be able to interface well with them.
The future of IT keeps growing. Every day, every week, we have something new happening. We have new implementations all the time that help take care of our patients better all the time.
One of the exciting things about IT is there's always change. There's always something new to do, or there's always a new challenge. Technology has changed tenfold since I started in IT eight years ago. You're the kind of person who loves a new challenge, is smart, loves computers. You're going to do great in this business.
Best career advice I ever received was to think big.
It's a very gratifying, satisfying career, and it's constantly growing.
IT is here to stay. IT is expanding. There's going to be plenty of opportunity for everybody coming in the future.
If you'd like to learn about more jobs in your region, visit your local Workforce Investment Board.
Or check us out at dli.state.pa.us.
See you next time. Workforce Investment with
the Workforce Investment Board.
Hello.